Since 1971, the Kansas Hospital Association has recognized individuals who demonstrate distinguished service and outstanding contributions to the field of healthcare in Kansas with the Charles S. Billings Award. Gene Meyer, the 37th recipient of this award, has certainly demonstrated these qualities during his devoted healthcare career of 35 years. Gene was born in Green Bay, Wisconsin in 1951. He was the only child of Floyd and Esther Meyer. His father was an executive at Kraft Foods and worked in Green Bay and then in Chicago until he passed away when Gene was only 10 years old. Gene and his mother lived in Chicago until she remarried in 1964, and then they moved to Kansas City. Gene attended Oak Park High School, where he played football, basketball, baseball, and was active in student government. He was the senior class president and graduated in 1970. Gene was a third baseman and attended Southwest Missouri State on a baseball scholarship. He married and started a family early, which led him to working full-time in the grocery business. He worked as a produce manager while getting his undergraduate degree at night at Rockhurst College. He graduated in 1978, began working in human resources for Kraft Foods in Kendallville, Indiana. In 1980, Gene began working as the director of personnel for Spelman Memorial Hospital in Smith Mill, Missouri. 4 years later, at the age of 35, he accepted the position of CEO. During his 12 years at Spelman, he was involved in many key initiatives, including successfully leading Spelman to an affiliation with St. Luke's. This led to the creation of St. Luke's Health System in 1991. A year later, he was asked to join the system and worked as a senior executive officer. Under his leadership, St. Luke's acquired property for St. Luke's South and St. Luke's East. In 1997, as Lawrence Memorial Hospital was working to remain an independent community hospital, Gene saw a world of opportunity. He thought Lawrence was a wonderful community and close to the Kansas City area. The search committee saw Gene as a visionary, as he had a vision of how the hospital could grow and what it could become. He brought a positive attitude of communication, collaboration, and commitment to the community. After joining LMH as the president and CEO in 1997, Gene has led the expansion efforts of patient care services and facilities to better meet the community's health care needs. He's overseen more than 200,000 square footage of new construction that included a medical office building, a new emergency area, surgical and oncology center facilities, and expansion of the critical care, maternity, medical, and surgical nursing units. Under Gene's leadership, the total patient visits have grown from nearly 85,000 in 1997 to more than 211,000 last year. Gene has guided LMH as it has expanded services and broadened its regional presence. He is most proud of starting the LMH oncology program that enabled patients to receive care locally. With the support of the community, Gene's tenure has seen the LMH Endowment Association grow its endowment funds from $1.9 million to $11 million, as it's transferred more than $23 million to the hospital. Gene has led LMH to many recognitions, including being recognized nationally for 3 years in a row as one of the top 100 hospitals by Truven Health Analytics. LMH is among the country's smallest hospitals with an outstanding A1 credit rating with Moody's Investor Service. Gene attributes LMH's success to a strong leadership team. Many of the executive and management staff members have served for him for a long time, and he credits them for their commitment for putting in the extra effort that's been required to achieve the outcomes and recognition LMH has received over the years. Gene has served in almost every imaginable position for the Kansas Hospital Association. He's been a member of the numerous KHA committees and task forces, including the KHA Governance Committee, Audit Committee, and Strategic Planning Committee, as well as the KHA and KMS Leadership Task Force, and the Kansas Healthcare Collaborative Steering Committee. Gene's been a member of the Kansas Hospital Association Board, serving as a chair in 2006 and as an AHA delegate from 2008 to 2010. He has served on the KHRF Board of Directors and currently serving on the Board of Directors of CAMCO. In every instance of his involvement with KHA, Gene has provided thoughtful, proactive leadership to help guide us in the right direction. He's been an active advocate on behalf of hospitals in Kansas throughout his tenure as CEO. Gene has reached out time and time again to the state and federal legislators to explain the transformation taking place in the healthcare system and the pressures being put on Kansas healthcare providers. In addition to LMH and KHA, Gene has been an active contributor to many professional civic and community organizations, including the Lawrence Noon Rotary Club, the Chamber of Commerce, the University of Kansas Chancellor Search Committee, and the Lawrence Community Health Improvement Partnership. Gene is also a member of the American College of Healthcare Executives. Gene has received many personal recognitions, including being one of the top Ingram Magazine's Hero in Healthcare, awarded the Substantial Citizen Award with the Lawrence Kiwanis Club, and honored as the Lawrence Business Person of the Year, an award by Baker University. He was inducted into the Business Hall of Fame by the Lawrence Junior Achievement and was elected to the first class of the Oak Park High School Hall of Fame. He also received the American Hospital Association Grassroots Champion Award. Gene and his wife, Carol, were married in 2006. They enjoy playing golf and spending time with their family. Now, between them, they have four children, Melissa and her husband, Mike, Tiffany, Lindsay and her husband, Pete, and Evan. They have three grandsons, Alex, Jack, and Theo. For many years, Gene has taught in the Health Services Administration program at Webster University in Kansas City and has served as a mentor to many aspiring healthcare professionals. After his retirement from Lawrence Memorial Hospital, Gene will continue teaching as he takes on the position of Executive in Residence at the University of Kansas Health Services Administration program. When you consider all Gene has given to the Kansas Hospital Association and the hospitals of Kansas, it's hard to think of anybody more deserving of this honor. The Kansas Hospital Association would like to congratulate Gene Meyer, the 37th recipient of the Charles S. Billings Award. Thank you, Gene, for your distinguished service and the unforgettable mark you've left in healthcare in Kansas.